Okay, this is the graph of GCD, galvanostatic charge discharge. You can use this graph to calculate specific capacitance, specific power density, specific energy density, and so on. The shape is like a pyramid. You can see like a pyramid, triangular shape. The ideal shape should have a triangular shape.